quite strong at Schiphol Airport, and they can only use one runway for landing. That means the capacity is reduced by 50%, and that's why we have to wait for our turn to start a flight to Schiphol. As it looks like right now, we have to wait another hour on board, and the reason you are all on board right now is that this estimated departure time often does improve. And when it improves, they expect us to be ready to depart and start our flight. So I kindly request you for a lot of patience, and I'm sorry I don't have any better news than this. Thank you.
Dames en heren, mijn naam is Rick van der Ploeg en ik ben de purser op deze vlucht. Speciaal welkom voor onze Flying Ploeg en Sky Family leden. Wij zijn nu gereed voor vertrek voor de vlucht naar Amsterdam en ter voorbereiding op deze vlucht zullen wij een vliegveiligheidsdemonstratie geven. Deze zal alleen in het Engels worden gedaan en mocht u hier nog vragen over hebben, kunt u die stellen aan het cabinepersoneel. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome on board for your flight to Amsterdam. My name is Rick van der Ploeg and I'm the purser on this flight. Special welcome for our Flying Blue and SkyTeam Elite members. We are ready for departure now, and in preparation for this flight, we'll show you a flight safety demonstration. This will be done in English only. If you have any questions, feel free to ask the cabin crew. We care about your safety, and therefore we ask you to store your carry-on luggage in larger electronic devices, such as laptops, during taxi, takeoff and landing. Small electronic devices may be used at all times when set in airplane mode and secured in your hand or pocket. After selecting airplane mode, feel free to turn on Bluetooth. Please make sure your device is visible at all times when charging. Charging of electronic devices is not allowed during taxi, takeoff and landing. When your device produces smoke, gets hot or shows signs of damage, unplug the device and alert a crew member. Please let me remind you that smoking is not allowed on this flight. This includes the use of electronic cigarettes. Please fasten your seatbelt now. This is how to fasten the seatbelt and tighten it, and this is how to open it. We will now demonstrate the use of the oxygen mask. If there is a decrease in cabin pressure, your oxygen mask will drop automatically. Pull the mask towards you to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure your own mask first before helping others. We will now demonstrate the use of the life vest. Put your head through the opening. Fasten the strap around your back and attach it in front. Make sure to tighten it. When you are at the door opening, inflate your life vest by pulling the red tag. If necessary, more air can be added to your life vest by blowing into the tube. Contact with water will automatically switch on the light. The life vest is located under your seat. In the unlikely event of an evacuation, follow the illuminated escape path to the nearest exit. My colleagues are indicating where the lights and nearest emergency exits are located. The exit might be behind you. Leave all your carry-on luggage behind and follow the instructions of the crew. We advise you to read the instructions on the safety on board card. You will find this card in the seat pocket in front of you. It's now time for the final cabin check. Please make sure that your tray table has been stowed away and that the back of your seat is in the upright position. Be sure that your laptop is stowed in the luggage bins above your head or under the seat in front of you. Electronic devices must be disconnected from the onboard power supply. We thank you for your attention and on behalf of KLM, we wish you a pleasant flight. Cabine collega's, dank jullie wel.
take your seats.
Thank you.
Amsterdam. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the fasten seatbelt sign has been switched off and the aircraft has come to a complete standstill. Be careful when opening the luggage when this luggage could fall out. On behalf of KLM and his entire crew, thank you for choosing KLM and we hope to see you on board soon again. Dames en heren, hartelijk welkom in stormachtige Amsterdam. Blijft u nog even zitten met uw stoelriem gesloten totdat het bordje stoelriem vast is uitgegaan en het vliegtuig heel tot stilstand is gekomen. Wees ook voorzichtig met het openen van de bagagebakken, bagage kan eruit vallen. Namens KLM en deze gehele bemanning willen wij u bedanken dat u voor ons gekozen heeft en we hopen u weer snel te mogen begroeten op een van onze andere vluchten.
Disarm slides.